triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett.
Here comes the former bare knuckles champion and owner of the Barrett Garage.
Some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. Zack Ryder demonstrating a tremendous amount of aggression. And he's heading back inside the ring. Jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry King Lawler calling the action. An incredible suplex.
Great counter there by Rhodes. Oh, what a knee.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Justin,
jeez. What's Barrett thinking here? young man, Wade Barrett, is so dangerous. Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Oh, what a painful kick! Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Before he can get a three count.
Uh-oh. Oh, geez, lights out. What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
Two.
And he breaks the hold, keeping himself in the match. And he reversed it. Good move there. What a nasty elbow. Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods. Do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. He thinks he has it.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this had been physical. This match can't continue like this for Zack Ryder. Ryder has to figure out a way to create some.
Will it be? No trouble getting out of that one.
Thus far.
The ref's out.
Look at this. Look at this. Big move coming. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Oh, look at this. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Oh, his body has to be broken.
Can he score the pin? One.
Two.
Two.
No, somehow.
Cody's not happy at all about this.
Back into the ring now.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power. We got a corner.
Two.
No, he kicks out at two.
Really tired now.
That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Here are some highlights from the match.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.